It's a make or miss league.
It's a make or miss league.
Oh, I have no idea.
Make.
It's a make or miss league.
Indeed it is. And the miss is Workday's. Bucks beating the brakes off the Heat to take a commanding 3-0 lead last night. Jrue Holiday once again brilliant. Richard, what would you guess his plus minus is in this series?
88.
Man, we can't have Richard in the studio. He's reading the prompter.
That's just a loose guess. Maybe it's higher, maybe it's lower. If I had to guess, I do my homework. Like, unlike Perk, I watch all these games. Mm-hmm. And so I do my homework, and I think it's around 88.
Your homework meaning looking right directly in front of you at a teleprompter 18 feet away.
The superpower of two human eyes.
Mm-hmm. We can't let you alone there much longer.
Well, Rachel, I think his impact has been great. You talking about a guy that's averaging 16 points, 10 assists, and 7 rebounds. The way that he's impacted on the defensive end has been huge for the Milwaukee Bucks.
A little misrespect. LeBron and the bench feeling very confident last night. Look at the move.
Drummond
and
is
finish.
The funniest. Drummond, I got
this
give,
is amazing.
Look, I've been a part of the bench mob too.
Yes.
That Drummond act like that was funny. Now the 1-on-1 where he was doing all the ISO dribbling, he smoked it. So that don't get props. This one he finished, you give him a little credit.
Mm-hmm. But you love to see it. You love to see it, right? Because Doc Rivers used to always tell us, cheer your teammates on like you would want them to cheer for you. And when you see that type of energy from the bench, you love that type of camaraderie.
Lakers
you can
are
tell,
getting
and that's
back.
What separates championship teams from the lower contender teams.
Well, Richard can tell you that of the teams in the bubble during last year's playoffs, the Lakers have one of the most active benches. They were really making their own energy, so I guess that is carried over here, and Andre Drummond definitely wins the award from last night. All right, make flamethrowers. Speaking of feeling good, remember Austin Rivers was actually out of a job in this league briefly? Well, last night he hit 5. Count them, 5 three-pointers, including 4 in the fourth. Richard, how can anyone stop Austin Rivers?
You know what I love about Austin Rivers? He actually came out in defense of Michael Porter Jr., talking about, like, hey, how sometimes people perceive you is so false. He goes, I've had this about me said. That's part of the reason. He was more talking about, this is why I can do this and I didn't have a job, because people make things about other things. So I'm not surprised to see him play the way he has, and congratulations to him.
Yeah?
I just feel like a proud big brother. Remember, I used to watch Austin Rivers when he was in the 9th and 10th grade, when he used to come into our practice facility getting shots up. Richard, you can roll your eyes, but that's how I feel. You can't tell me how I feel.
But you got to, I told you, you got to update your phone, Perk, or it's going to keep doing that. Update it right now.
Turn it off and then update it.
A wise man told
me to stay rich with poor thoughts.
I don't know what that even means. That's not even.
It means what it says. Like, that means if I got an iPhone 6,
I don't speak Creole. Like, so.
Yeah, whatever.
Perk, can you please repeat your expression that you told Richard just before we went on the air about haters and being happy?
Yeah. Happy people are not hating, and hating people are not happy.
That's not true. I'm the happiest hater you'll ever meet. I'm having the time of my life. What are you talking about?
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.